The reason why I think Twitch should ban Gamba isn't that Gamba is bad enough to be banned. The fact is, a lot of people, a lot of creators, 99% of people who stream Gamba have deals and have a system that doesn't display what gambling is in a disingenuous, irresponsible